economic strength doesn't come from the top down. It comes from students and workers and a growing... Your vote decides where we go from here.
Through email, text messaging, phone calling, just really getting them informed about the locations that it's convenient them for them to vote in.